Today we will talk about two requests for information issued by the Indian Army. RFI links in the description. Both the RFI issued for Protected Mobility Vehicle, PMV. One is for to operate at below 4,000 meter, known as PMVS, S stands for standard, and another one is for above 4,000 meter, known as PMVHA, HA stands for high altitude. The Army will procure 700 units of standard version, and 700 units of higher altitude version. After going through the responses of the RFI, the Army is expected to float a request for proposal, RFP, in the month of November, which will be followed by trials at areas above 17,000 feet and in the plains and deserts. These trials will be held within a period of 6 to 9 months of issuing of the RFP. Now let's talk about the technical parameters set by the Indian Army for both vehicles. The PMV should be a wheeled, 4x4 drive mode vehicle, with automatic transmission. It should be able to carry 10 personnel, excluding the driver and co-driver, with each person carrying a combat load of not less than 30 kilograms. It should have minimum 350 millimeters ground clearance, and at least 2-ton payload capacity. The vehicle should have minimum STANAG level 2B protection. This means the vehicle is able to protect the crew against 7.62 by 39 millimeters round from 30 meter, 6 kilograms mine blast, and 155 millimeters high explosive shell from 80 meter. Maximum speed should be not less than 80 kilometers per hour on the road, and 40 kilometers per hour in cross country. The vehicle should have a 360-degree rotation turret on the roof for mounting 7.62 mm LMG. It is also required to have 11 firing ports, with 5 each on the starboard and port side of the vehicle, and 1 at the rear. The PMV should be able to ford in water, with a depth of 1,000 mm without any special preparation. Now let's talk about the difference between the standard and higher altitude versions. The normal version should optimally function within an operating temperature from 0 degrees Celsius to 45 degrees Celsius, while higher altitude version should optimally function within an operating temperature from minus 15 degrees Celsius to 40 degrees Celsius. The normal version should have power to weight ratio of not less than 20 horsepower per ton, while the higher altitude version should have power to weight ratio of not less than 27 horsepower per ton. The normal version should be able to operate at 9,000 feet, while the higher altitude version should be able to operate at 17,000 feet. Now let's talk about possible contenders. Tata Quick Reaction Fighting Vehicle, previously known as Tata Mine Protected Vehicle. Recently, Indian Army inducted Tata QRFV in a limited number. The issue with this vehicle, it can carry 1.5 ton payload, whereas the requirement is 2 ton. There is no mention of its power to weight ratio. Maybe these issues can be solved by a high power engine. The issue with Kalyani M4, it can carry 8 personnel with 8 firing ports. The baseline M4 comes with 6 personnel and 6 firing ports. To meet the Army requirement, Kalyani has to modify M4 to carry 2 more personnel. Mahindra Stratton Plus is also a good option, and the Indian Army also operates it. It also provided STANAG level 3 protection. But again, there is no mention of its power to weight ratio and payload carrying capacity. Kalyani Maverick meets all the parameters set by the Indian Army, but there is no information available about its fording capability. Maverick has already been tested in higher altitudes. That's it for today. See you in the next video.